USM, you know, it's a very integrated program that, you know, prepared me for my job here. You know, classes such as circuits, electromechanical energy conversion, power systems, and a lot of the critical thinking and lab work that you do in those classes, I think they, you know, it's not unlike anything you might do here as an electrical engineer at BIW. So it, I think it prepares you fairly well for the rigor of, you know, an everyday work day here.
I still refer to my notes from class. I was in the Navy for 8 years, went to school at USM, and then when I came here, you know, I have a sense of pride when I talk to the, you know, sailors all over the ship, and they tell us this is a top-notch quality ship that you guys are building for us. And it just makes me feel that much more accomplished that they appreciate that kind of detail to design and building that we have here.
The program is geared to teach you everything that you will be tested on in the FE exam, and then maybe eventually, you know, if you go on to get your PE, your professional engineering license. So it covers all like the foundations that you need. And then like Hector was saying, with the workload and managing, you know, kind of the whole degree program, you know, it tests you enough that if you were to come to BIW, you'd be able to manage that workload as well. And you know, you have enough of a foundation where you could excel. You're working on some of the most advanced ships in the world, and we definitely take a lot of pride in that. And you know, when we send a product down the river, there's so much work that went into it. You know, you want to know that, you know, when you had your piece of it, that you did the best job you could, because at the end of the day, you know, there's soldiers out there that rely on that product.